thing that worries me is getting trampled or shoved up against a chain link fence, because if you really think about it, if you're against a chain link fence and you've got a lot of people trying to escape, pushing hard enough forward, it's not a joke that you're gonna get squeezed right through the chain links like Play-Doh or some kind of soft meat. And this is inevitable, okay? And there's nothing you or me or anyone can do about it. And if the fence posts are stuck deep, really deep with the cement way down inside the ground, then it's definitely